Hello everybody, welcome to new episode of Prey Day Survival. Guys, we have bunch of stuff to do today, so I'm just going to the main point. Boom! These are the stuff that we're going to do today. First of all, we're going to build the auto repair. We're going to repair the car, and second of all, we're going to visit the subway station with the hopes of finding the last two IRSF orders, and we would have finally finished the task. So guys, I have also have a new stuff to share with you. So every Saturday I'm going to make a new giveaway gift to you guys, but I won't be able to give you a big gifts, like I can't give you an iPhone or a Samsung right now, but all I can do is can give you gifts in the game. So, and the most precious thing in the game is the freaking guns, and I have tons of it, and I will get even more, I can promise you that. So I will be giving a shotgun with an ammo. So I'll be giving a shotgun with 50 ammo, of course the ammo of shotgun, which is 12 meter cartridge, okay? So a shotgun and the 50 12 millimeter cartridge shotgun every Saturday. All you have to do, guys, is to subscribe to my channel, but that's not enough, because I want to see the comments. So every guy who writes a comment, in the video, on the video, and anything you write it, guys, you will be participating in the giveaway. So if you write even hello, I'm new and I'm watching, and damn, you're in the giveaway gift. So this is something new, guys. I'm doing my best in order to make you come and, you know, pray, love this Prey Day. Because it's a really awesome game, and so kind of I'm helping you guys in order to, you know, maintain, you know, if you're in a tough situation and you want like easy weapons, I'm giving you a freaking gun with ammo. So I will be helping you a lot. And other than that, guys, everyone is welcome to my clan. If you see it, guys, my clan, I have 3 members only, and it is anyone can join. So you can join it, guys. My clan name is Gnarly Center. You can join it. There is Minari, Bomb Blaster, Selek, my girlfriend, who has lots of studying to do. That's why she's busy. So everyone is welcome, guys. So don't forget it. All you have to do is to write a comment on the video. The more comments you write on many videos, for example, I do a video daily, on a daily basis. So if you write a comment on every day, if you write a comment on every video that I am uploading it, you will have the higher chance of getting the giveaway gift. And I will be doing in a different way, so that, guys, you will see that I am not cheating or doing anything else. So I know this is new, guys. It's all new to me, but I won't be progressing unless I'm making something new. So I hope you like this idea, guys. So I'm basically giving a precious shotgun, because, guys, you know that I love shotgun. So I'm basically giving you the thing that I really love, just to make you guys happy. And I hope you enjoy it. Now, enough of chit chat. I hate talking too much. Let's freaking build this auto repair. Let's put it. I don't want to put it here, it will be affect my place, so I'll put it here, and boom, finished, guys. I just want to see what can we do with it. So whoa, we're going to make a heavy jeep. So what do we need is 2 steering wheels, and I have 2. We need 1, I have 2. We're going to need 4 tires, 8 car engines, 40. Now this is very easy, I can get it. 4 springs, very easy. 20 gear, I can get it, I can get it, but the problem is the car engine, guys. The car engine, the power supply, electronic components. So guys, I have a lot of playing to do. Especially, guys, I need your help right now. I freaking need your help. Because with you guys, we can go and go to the online sections, PvP zones, and together we can kill like other players. Also, we can get gear loot, and we can go and unlock your chest and get the awesome, you know, these resources. Especially this stuff, guys, we need it. So, I will be talking to my friend Blaster, so that he can help me also. He has kind of an internet problem, so that's why I don't go to many places with him. But I know that when I tell him that I want this stuff, he won't be rejecting my offer. Anyway, guys, so let me prepare myself and we'll be visiting the subway station.
So guys,
let's go. I'm on my way to the subway station. I'm just going to tell you what did I wear. So I just wore one of my best stuff. So I'm wearing football sneakers, football pants, machinery armor, and football helmet. I know it's not a hard place because I've been here a couple of times, so it's not the hardest thing, but you know, just to be guaranteed that I won't be dying today. I don't want to be embarrassed. Even though I'm dying, it's not to feel embarrassed. I will be just learning something new. So I have my tactical backpack with me. I took two sledgehammers because I know this one is going to break. So I have two crowbar because I know this one is also going to break. So I have two machetes. I have 30 boiled potatoes. And I'm very sure that I'm going to kick everyone's ass. So let's just hope it's not that hard. So guys, I know I'm doing something different today because I don't want to speak too much. I just want you to watch everything very fast. But I'm just going to wait. I'm just going to stop the video, you know, from going very fast. Just for you to see my reaction if we found something great. So guys, this is the main chest in the game, so I'm going to see if we're going to get lucky and get something awesome from this chest. Oh, this was exactly what I was searching for. Yes, whoa guys, the IRSF supported the gear and the electronic components, everything that I was freaking looking for. This is one of the best loot, guys. Like, I've been getting very good loot from these places, so I'm just gonna continue to a place to go. So guys, I don't know what's up there, so I'm just gonna search it.
So guys, this is the third chest that we're finding. So I hope we find something good also. It's like, if you find the second IRSF orders, I will be like going crazy, you know. So let's just, woo, guys, we find the freaking trigger. You know, I know it's not good as IRSF order, but still I can make weapons for you guys, so good for me. I didn't take the ladder also, so I have a combat knife, so I'm going to use the combat knife. Let's put that here, let's put the ammo there, let's continue.
So guys, that's it for today. Like I told you, I was gonna build the auto repair, so I built it and I visited subway station and I found one IRSF orders. I'm not going to any places without videoing, guys. So, cause I want to find the IRSF orders with you.